Our project requires audio recording, and this is something which I have seen. This is a good option. As you can see here, a system might have multiple audio recording devices. So, for example, there is an audio device, high definition audio, default audio. Now, if you take a default device, the quality might be low. Now, so we should allow user to select the device like this from here. For example, I'm selecting capture device, and it should allow us to set the volume also. So you can go and change the volume of the recording level, that is. And then there is a recording format, as I described, 11025, 22025, and 4100. Now 4400. So this is usually the best format. Now, if our project also requires audio recording, and in order to do a very good quality recording of the audio, we should provide at least these two options. The first one is audio capture device, and the second one is recording format. Now, to do that, you will need to find out Flex API, to capture, that is enumerate, make a list of microphones available on the system. And then second step we should do is show a combo box from where user can select the microphone. So these two steps are required in our project.